Patna. Bihar Agriculture Minister and RJD leader Sudhakar Singh, who recently criticized the Nitish Kumar government policies and raised the issue of corruption in his department, has resigned from the post. Though the minister could not be reached for his comments, his father, Jagdanand Singh, who is the RJD state president on Sunday, confirmed the development.